better than those here they were. Oh, the greed! Here were innocents, and I...
I'm not about to bring the fire.
Sergeant, an involuntary count of the facial muscles. It's St. Vitus syndrome.
He's tricky.
He's dangerous. Lock him up.
Die.
mine. No matter. Clean it. I'm in pain. I'll take you. Help! Give me some medicine! I'm in pain.
They deserve to suffer!
I'm in pain. I beg you, help! Give me some medicine! I'm in pain. I beg you, help! Give me some medicine!
The floor, it's moved.
The floor,
it's moving.
It's creeping towards me.
No way!
Lee! Leave me be! Away with you!
Control yourself.
It's not my fault. It wasn't me, not me.
What's not your fault?
Fire. Fire everywhere. It wasn't meant to happen. I didn't want that, I swear.
Won't get much out of you until I calm you down. Maybe the fire didn't consume everything. Maybe I can find some medicine, a sedative.
No way!
Is it mine? No matter.
Whatever happened here made quite an impression, even on those who were mad.
Blood. Where's it all from?
Must clean it.
To the bone. To the stone. Is it mine? No matter.
No way!
Thank you.
going on? Where am I?
Easy. Rupert asked me to find you.
Rupert? Lives?
Listen, you and your friend. I don't get it yet, but you aren't telling the truth. That's painfully apparent. This place seems to have a very dark past, one you had a hand in. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Great. So now you can tell me the story and don't skip a thing.
Story?
There's always a story, Gridley. Spit it out.
We're former soldiers, fought for Eden during one of the wars with Nilfgaard, times long past. I was Rupert's adjutant in the field hospital that our unit set up in this manor house. We didn't at all mind who lived here. In fact, the inmates were friendly. At the outset, that is. One day our scouts captured a Nilfgaardian. He was desperate to win his freedom and claimed he was part of a detachment that had concealed the booty looted in Eden. We couldn't believe our fortune. Thought the gods had smiled upon us. We'd heard incredible tales of this treasure, questioned any black one we'd captured. It seemed all our efforts would finally be rewarded. We decided to make him talk.
By torturing him?
Our commander wanted to break him on the wheel, but Rupert said he knew a better way. There's a local herb. If you brew and drink it, you can only tell the truth. The commander interrogated the prisoner, drawing a map in the process. And we celebrated. Talked of how we would divide the treasure. And took ever greater liberties with the patients. The priest looking after them began to protest, and one of our boys split his head open.
Nice, Gridley. Keep talking and I just might let you go alive and intact. What happened next?
Once the prisoner revealed where the treasure was hidden, the commander had him quartered in front of the lunatics. They'd shown signs of madness before. When they smelled blood, well, we could not control them. Many we simply had to cut down. I don't even know how the fire broke out.
Any of the patients survive?
A young woman we managed to pull from the burning building. She was nice, quiet, and willing. 2 nights later, she slit our commander's throat, and that was all we saw of her, and of the map, of course. The war was ongoing, and shifting fronts forced us to abandon our search for her soon after.
And here you are, back after many years. Really think you can still find her around here?
Life's not treated me well since then, and Rupert's had it even worse. This is our chance to reverse our fortunes. Fate smiled upon us once. Perhaps by some strange chance, it still holds us in favor.
I wouldn't count on that. I think we're dealing with one heavy curse here. And it looks like we need to start by finding that Nilfgaardian's corpse.
Go away! Go away!
Lee! Leave me be! Away with you!
Go away!
A wolf leading wolves.
What do you want, Spectre? Their deaths?
2 of 20 return when none remain. Yet one shall judge them. If he is merciful, he will feed them to the dead. If he is cruel, he will grant them what they came for.
A prophecy. I should have expected as much.
Bring me their hearts, so I may feast on their cowardice. Bring me their eyes, so I may spit in them before they are forever extinguished.
Is that your offer? Fine. I'll lift this curse one way or another.
They deserve to suffer!
pain. I beg you, help! Give me some medicine!
And?
I met the Nilfgaardian's ghost. Let's find your comrade.
Gridley, you live. What happened down there?
I found the ghost of the Emperor's soldier.
You're the Witcher. Get rid of it.
I already have. Come on, let me show you something.
Who do I see? Remember me? Corpse man. Remember how I was torn apart bit by bit. Remember what you did with the people of this house.
You deceived us!
Crimes require punishment, and only retribution can lift the curse. I leave them to you.
I need you no more. Let the feast begin, boys!
Thank you.
Let's talk about the talisman.
You wish to sell it?
I want to know everything there is to know about this ritual.
Ask away.
Can you conduct the ritual?
I see you have all the ingredients. If you make up your mind, come to the statue of Veopatis at midnight.
All right, I'll be there.
Here at last.
I don't know many brave enough to venture into this forest, especially at night.
I do not fear the squirrels, and I have my methods for the monsters.
Interesting.
This place is full of mysteries that even witches can't imagine.
You're the main mystery right now. Why do you need me? I don't know the ritual.
You'll find out once I begin performing it. Are you ready?
Let's begin.
Prepare, Witcher. And now, watch this. You must fight them! I need time to finish the ritual!
Ah!
Did you manage?
Melitele's heart has regained its former power. I can feel it.
I never thought you could conduct rituals of that sort.
Did you take me for a village witch who puts bread and cobwebs on wounds?
What you did is closer to sorcery.
Sorceresses, with all their learned books and schools of magic. What do they know? Magic, Witcher, is the heart beating fast, or the smell of wet, rotting wood. It upsets the underbelly and makes you weep and cry. It's the scythe that misses a field mouse nest. It's people coupling under the new moon till it hurts. It's blood spilled and sweet milk flowing. That is magic. I've experienced all that and seen everything. I can control it. I wouldn't trade places with any sorceress.
I don't know if I understand you, but I sure admire you.
Take this talisman as a memento of our meeting.
But you really wanted it.
You helped me lift the curse from it and asked nothing in return. Generosity is a rare virtue. Melitele's heart can once again bring luck. I think you will get more out of it than I will.
Thank you.
Come to me if you need anything. Better the devil you know.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take care.
See you.
Bloody hell! My heart almost stopped.
Something's troubling.